Hello everybody, it's Cal back in another video. So what I currently have to do though, I have to go into here and I have to pull it down to here and I have to scroll over and I have to reset that. Okay, so my banner's here. This is really like one of my only old fashioned pieces of equipment. Okay. Sorry for being a little quiet. It is pretty early in the morning for me, so. Yeah. Alright. Can I go through this way? No, I cannot. I'm still getting used to this farm, so I'm gonna just go this way. Right through here. Come up there, my tractor from the last video. I still have it out there. I have not brought it back. But I'm going to be bailing this field today, and then maybe doing some other stuff in the fields. But okay, so this video will mainly just be working with bales. So that'll be the title of the video, is working with bales. So I will see you once this field is done. Just give you a little, there we go. This is just like the normal baler. Here, I'll show you the normal baler. Technology. It's basically like that, except different colors. See, I have the square baler too, and I have that bale thing. But so yeah, I have an automatic bale picker upper thing. So yeah, well, so I'll see you when this field is all baled. Okay, I'm back. So I am still bailing, as you can see, but I will do the rest off camera and do the video, or I won't be filming it or anything. So yeah, the battery is about to die on my phone. So if you guys do like these videos, make sure to drop a like down below and tell me, because I want to know what you guys are thinking about these videos. So yeah, until next time.